do take the lap that they're currently on. No additional laps after that, Rose. So as you can see, in that case, they were working on lap 5 when the caution came out. So we take lap 5. That means we are halfway through this 10-lap qualifier. 5 laps to go, and then
standout from all around the world. Rounding out the top 6 of Drew Morris.